Anchorage police are looking for two men accused of robbing a sandwich shop in South Anchorage. APD says at around 7 this morning, two armed men walked into a Subway on the 9,000 block of Jewel Lake Road and demanded cash. A K-9 unit tried to find the two suspects but was unsuccessful. No injuries, no one was injured during this incident. If you have any information on the two men, contact police.